Stefani and Blake Shelton look loved up in adorable Thanksgiving selfie. The celebrity couple met on The Voice in 2014 and began dating the following year. Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton have been inundated with messages from fans following the country singer's latest post, and it's too cute. On Thursday to mark Thanksgiving, Blake took to Instagram to share a loved-up selfie of the pair beaming at the camera, and reflected on their year alongside the picture in a cryptic message alluding to the couple's engagement. He wrote, "What a year we've all had, but there is still plenty to be thankful for. Happy Thanksgiving, you all." Fans were quick to react to the sweet post, with one writing, "Happy Thanksgiving to your guys." While another wrote, "You are both so cute." A third added, "Happy Thanksgiving to the cutest couple and your families." Gwen and Blake have had a whirlwind few months and certainly have made the most of what has been a difficult and challenging time for everyone. The news followed after the pair spent lockdown together on Blake's ranch in Oklahoma, along with Gwen's brother and his family, and the star's three sons, Kingston, Zuma, and Apollo, who she shares with ex-husband Gavin Rossdale. While in Oklahoma, Gwen and Blake enjoyed the slower pace of life, but were still productive when it came to their work, taking the time to record a music video for their latest duet, Happy Anywhere. Blake opened up about the video during a recent appearance on The Ellen Show, revealing that Gwen's brother Todd had helped them film it. "We decided we were going to release another single even though we weren't touring, and of course you need a video for that," he explained. So Gwen has 5 years worth of home videos on her phone, so Todd got the camera out and we shot a few setups of us singing these songs, and he edited it and put it together. And it has ended up being my favorite video, as it's such an honest video.